Hello, dear students. Welcome in the lecture series of basic accounting. And it's me, Vinod. And today we will teach to you the types of accounting information. When we record different transactions in our scheduled process, every day we have to record different transactions. After we have to make laser accounts, and in the final product we have the accounting informations, so we can use it. So better utilization it we need to make its category. Different person uses it. For example, managers of company, board of directors, shareholders, potential investors, and creditors and debtors, all are the users who need accounting information. So we are classifying these types into six categories. First, information of net profit or net loss. This is the common information which need which is very needful for every user, whether it is a shareholder or investor or creditors, debtors. This information is very useful. When a company provides this information through published in any newspaper or his website, at that time user can take a decision for demanding more dividend. If he is a shareholder, he can demand more dividend. If company shows the net profit, an increment in the net profit, like this, employee can demand more salary. And the other investors like creditors can demand more rate of interest on the total profit or total their given loan. So this information is very useful. Second, information of financial position. What is the our financial position? There are two signs. One is upward and second is downward. Upward means financial position is very strong. This will help to gain new investors. Investors will invest in the company if he will see the balance sheet of company. If it is strong, then investor will buy the shares of company. Whether company is gaining the net profit or net loss, but it is very important to check the financial position. Company can tolerate its losses, whether it is current losses or whether it is future losses. Whether what is the amount of fixed assets and what is the invested past share capital, and what is the portion between the share capital and the debt. All this information we can gain from the balance sheet. And the third, information of planning, for planning and control. If we have to make a plan, we need accounting information. Just I am making plan for fast payment to our creditors. For this we need creditor turnover ratio, and we need average payment period. Suppose it is 30 days. I require the information of the creditors and creditors turnover ratio, and all facts we can gain from information of financial position, which we will check the our balance sheet and see the amount of creditors. And average payment period is 365 divided creditors turnover ratio, and we will calculate What is the period which takes for pancreas? This is just a sample. Like this, we can make a plan to receive the money from debtors. We can also make a budget, different budgets for fix our expected expenses. Like this, there are lots of control system. We are making a cash flow statement. It is just for control. What amount we will invest in the financial area, in the operating area, and in the different investments. And fourth information is information of total cost and per unit cost for making a marketing strategy for promotion of sale. We need to calculate total cost and per unit cost in the current time, and this will calculate after searching the profit and loss account, and add the trends in the increase in the cost. After this, we can add expected gross margin in it for calculating estimated sale price. And next information, information for tax management. For tax management, we need the net profit before the tax. And for paying VAT, we need the amount of total purchase and total sale. And information of social responsibility. Social responsibility means we need natural resources from society. For example, I am making this video, and I will use this for commercial use. For this, I need this space. I have used this. Due to this, I will not use it for growing the plants and trees. So, I will support my society for providing pure air. I can buy the plants and trees, and I will buy the space in my kitchen garden. So like this, in the corporate business, corporate will also invest money in different social projects for reducing the pollutions, for decreasing the poverty rate. They invest their money, and they can only invest their money if they get the data. The cost which corporate gets from society, and social accounting is a specific source for providing the information to corporate. Okay, thank you very much.